Our guys have just done a good job of putting themselves in the big hole early. That's been the gist of it for most of their losses.
Johnson fights his way through to get the bucket.
Add those seven-footer right there, putting the ball on the floor, trying to take it coast to coast.
Two teams combined, 7 of 24. Oh, upgrade that a bit. Jakob Poeltl with an and one.
Watch him move this one around in there. Shows it. Brings it underneath the arm of Kessler. Nice finish there from Jakob. I thought he might try to throw it down at one point.
Sexton got behind the glass. And then the swipe is taken back by Conley ahead to Sexton. He beats Kessler. Oh, mama! Block of Poeltl there to meet him.
Mike Conley is smothered up. The numbers, we should have gotten a dunk or a layup out of that one. We come back, they come back the opposite direction. There's Jakob Poeltl with an outstanding defensive effort.
He's got a little bit of a roll, makes it 19-18.
They got back on defense, held up Zach Collins in time for his big man to get back in the play.
Oh, the big body, showing you what it's all about.
Back to yelling, showing all that passion. Never puts the ball on the floor. Just explodes toward the basket. Uses that big body. Knocks the defender in the air. That's Vanderbilt, who's not a lightweight.
Bear down. Wildcat versus Wildcat situation. Oh, inside. And a block. Collins and a save. And here come the Spurs. We have a special guest with us here on a Monday night with the Spurs 50th anniversary celebration going on, and Stanley Johnson gets the and one. It's their largest lead at 9. Another look.
Well, another big body like we just talked about, pulling his way to the rim.
Thinking back to 50 years of Spurs basketball and how you've become such a member of this community.
I try not to, Bill. That's a lot of time.
Has been on a minutes restriction since coming back from injury. Boy, they need him. Oh, what a catch and score from Keldon Johnson.
That's a great find from Malachi as well.
From behind to grab this one.
Yeah, I think he might have gotten tipped, too. Good catch there from Keldon.
Jakob Poeltl pulls down the rebound.
Yeah, solid defensive stand to start off the second half.
Great look inside. Gasol spots Poeltl and Jakob. He had 38 points 2 games ago when he hit 9 of 15 from 3. Trey Jones, speaking of triples.
Cookies and everything I ate over the last 5 days.
Yeah, that's what the holidays are for.
I'm moving very slowly. My brain is moving slowly, too.
That's nothing. No, wait a minute.
That's nothing new.
No, Keldon Johnson gets it. Johnson. Spurs with a turnover.
Yeah, well, that wasn't there. You're looking at Keldon, but Keldon continued to run the floor. But so did the Utah Jazz.
Keldon slaps that one away. Back underneath. Oh, mama! Keldon, without the basketball, regains it. And Sohan with the flush.
But, my goodness. I didn't see that.
Of course not.
But I saw that dunk.